We do this in our sleep.
Yeah. Never been in love before. I wanna holler at you, Mike.
Now, this is the stuff here. This is after I've taken my makeup off. As I mentioned, you don't need a toner. I'll give you a close-up of my skin. I have skin tags, so you know what that is. You know the issue that I have with it. I've got skin tags and freckles, so just don't mind that. But other than that, this is my skin. So, next is the moisturizer. It's called Advanced Formula 5 Essentials Cream for Face and Eyes. This stuff is the bomb. It's day cream, night cream moisturizer. It has alpha hydroxy retinol, and then you have your eye cream at the top. Let me show you how neat this is. So it comes, I took the top off, and I just put a little bit of moisturizer on. And a little ring finger. And I just put it in my skin. Now this is the moisturizer I use prior to putting on my makeup. So put some in my neck. Bring it up. There's another thing that I really find works for me, and that is warm lemon water. Ayurvedic principle. It's one of their principles of cleansing. It cleanses your face. It really makes you glow from it within. It takes some of the toxins out of your skin, out of your hair, whatever. So you might want to read up on it. I'll put something on the side to tell you about it. There's a product called La Mer, L-A-M-E-R. That costs about $300 per ounce. This stuff, and they use it for burns. It was designed to help people with burns, burn victims and stuff. People would use it. The inventor had developed it. I think his wife was badly burned or whatever. This vitamin E from Food of the Earth is the most unbelievable product. They also use this for burns. You can get two of these. There's a twin pack you can get at Walmart for $3.29. It's crazy. But this stuff, I've used La Mer, and I did not spend $300 for it. I went on eBay and I got like a travel size. I said, what are these people talking about? Because I had heard so many good things about it. So I went on eBay. I got like a teeny weeny little bit. And it was like $19.95. I said, let me try it. The stuff was amazing on my skin. I mean, just pure like silk. But I found that this is just as well. So I use this at night, just a little bit. I don't use this in the morning. And I don't use it before my makeup. I just put a little bit of this on my skin at night. And it has any kind of imperfections you have made, it helps kind of like rebuild your skin. So, that's what I use at night, my eye cream. Now, once a week, I use vitamin C, a capsule. Get this from HSN2. You get 18 for 18 weeks. It's like $16. And you just break open this capsule and put this all over your face. And if you read about vitamin C kind of helps stop the aging process. Not only that, but it brightens the skin. It reduces your pores on your skin. I absolutely love this. So I take this, it's a little creamy, you just put it all over. And I'm telling you, literally the next morning, you see my cup in a little thing like this. So use that. Well, I exfoliate. Some people exfoliate once a day. Some people exfoliate once a week, twice a week. It depends on your own skin. It's called a cleansing cake, and it's vanilla orchid. And so it came with one of these. And so every week I take some water and I put this in here and I just scrub in a circular motion in my neck. Unbelievable. This is a godsend. It's like $12.50. And this stuff is less. I've had this about 4 or 5 months, and as you can see where it is and how much I still have left of it. And then you just put the cap on. And this little thing, it came with something like this. And I was like, you know, I can't use the same one forever. So I went on Coastal Scents and I found it. It's like $2 and something. I bought like 3. So every couple of months I change them out. I also bought, also do this sometimes as well. I use Cetaphil once a week with this thing. And if you're smart, you'll get the Walmart version, which equates same exact ingredients, half the price. So I use this on my skin. Also sometimes bathe my kids in it. It's really good, but I just put that in. It just makes your skin glow. I could feel how soft my skin is, minus the skin tags and freckles. I don't have perfect skin in terms of that, but you know, I do the best I can. So, as you can see, I have a very simple skincare. Twice a day with this. And the cool thing about this is aromatherapy. So there are so many different flavors. There's mandarin orange, there's like a cucumber tea, there's vanilla, there's coconut, there's lemon. These come in so many different, they sell out, you know, like around Christmas time, they do sales, so you can buy one, get one free. But this stuff sells out, I'm telling you, this is the business. It is absolutely unbelievable. And the vitamin, the food of the earth vitamin. And then this little thing, very, very inexpensive. My skincare is probably about $30, $40, and it lasts me months. So, you know, it pays to make an initial investment, but the rewards pay off. And anyway, it's getting late. I'm tired. I wish you guys a Merry Christmas. I'll try to do another look probably by Christmas. I promised some of you on my, who sent me messages, that I was going to show you how I actually do my daughter's hair. A lot of you were interested in that. And any frequently asked questions, I'll try to maybe do something regarding that. Anyway, God bless you all. God bless us all. Looking forward to a good 2009, a blessed 2009. I hope that these two videos have shown you, you know, kind of some of my, you know, best practices in terms of my skincare. And I wish you well. I wish you well, and I hope you guys have a good night, great night.